I'm Regimewolf here, and today I'll be playing a game called Color Symphony. It's free on Steam. Haven't played it. I tested to see how it was. Abandoned in a place no one knows. Can you bear that situation? Remember it. Here's a map. There's the guy. Who was hurt by a trusted friend? Thrown into hell. There were no pleasure or no happiness. Now, it's certainly dangerous journey to grab the very last ray of light. Oh sweet! Oh, my Xbox controller works. Alright, there we go. This will be much easier for me. One day, many years ago, people thought I were... who were my friends to be. I did not know that function. The fuck? That confused me. Oh, select this restore. Well, I can't fix it. Change the audio, so... Damn it! There's something over here. Aha! Oh, I did not double jump. I am really bad at this. So sad. Oh, okay. I did not jump when I was supposed to. Speedrun. Oh god. Should have seen that coming. I don't know why I didn't. I'm understanding how the game mechanics work in gameplay. Oh, I didn't read that. There are no answers, even though I've shouted numerous times there's some signs. I didn't double jump! Why'd I press blue? God, I'm stupid. Oh shit.